The gongs and drums beat and the Spring Festival is also lively.
The sound of gong and drums is the special background music of the festivals. Today, let's learn some percussion with Changshan war drum, the special background music of Chinese New Year.
Whenever a large festival or event celebration takes place, the sonorous and powerful Changshan war drum will get played. In ancient times, drums were used on the battlefield.
正经下以前叫长山军，是道运道子洞的鼓响，道子洞带领家乡的士兵出去这个打仗，把这个长山战鼓传承到这个北京县。
The Changshan war drum has a variety of styles and tunes, each of which has its own ups and downs. To be a qualified drummer, one must master all of them.
长山战鼓一共是15套，几十二板。我讲一个长山战鼓开头，大船长，一二，咚咚咚咚咚咚。
The battlefield of the old days is the world of men, so the Changshan war drum was taught only to men, but this didn't stop ladies loving the drum.
从我记事以来，父亲就是搂着战鼓队员，从此也不知道怎么回事，就喜欢这个声音儿。这个东西不让你得笑，偷着学的，让那个木棍子放到屋里边，冬天晚上上一个人家偷着念鼓点儿。 拉面灯，小这个鼓点儿，这些都是我们的女队员。哦，这么多啊！啊，你看这还有两个女儿，三个女儿都会敲。啊，自古以来原先是传男不传女，现在女的都送出来了，谁说女子不如男？At
that time, the art of the war drum broke the boundaries of men and women, in and out of the village, thanks to the perseverance and efforts of artists.
一开始就是5、6个、6、7个女的，她们下去上人家的宣传，上喇叭上广播，在庄大这个队队长上边去了。晚上，她去了，我就给她把这一段弄弄。哎，明天晚上回来又给她弄一段。一段一段这样学，这个家是好的东西，好的文化。
不能丢，该学生，该三的时候三，该演的时候有演的时候，一有演，你这样才能叫好课。这个长山战鼓，它一环扣一环，所以说学下来特别难学。俺那会忘了说，在这个传承的这个鼓点不变的情况下，我们该喊喊出来，动作特别提前动作要大了，俺们又把这个队形发队形又融到里头。
我教过他教过，队形变换是他主导的。
Gone are the days of the wars, but the sound of drums and gongs never stops. The drummers of Changshan bring a festive atmosphere and happiness.
Worry about not having an early start to your day? The Changshan war drum will be your morning call. Good morning.